I am Draga Ljočić, and I was the first woman doctor in Serbia. I advocated equal professional rights for men and women and was accused of promoting immorality because of that. I played an important role in the new women's rights movement in Serbia. I worked for the opening of children's hospitals and orphanages and joined the army as a field nurse during the Balkan and World War.